Anyone else on a roll? Bianca Belair. Let's take it back to this past Sunday, Women's Royal Rumble match.
The Women's Royal Rumble match is underway. Bianca Belair enters at number 3.
Just the athleticism of Belair is off the charts.
Oh, Bayley eliminated. Huge elimination by Belair. We're down to the final two. Rhea Ripley, Bianca Belair. Bianca Belair wins the Women's Royal Rumble match. This is a moment Bianca Belair will never forget for her entire life. Bianca Belair is going to WrestleMania.
Mama and Daddy, I did it. Now I'm going to put EST in WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest. She is the EST of WWE, the fastest rising superstar on Friday Night SmackDown, and the winner of the 2021 Women's Royal Rumble match, Bianca Belair. Bianca, now, less than a week removed from your victory in the Women's Royal Rumble match, we have seen an outpouring of support and excitement from the WWE universe, but perhaps no two people more excited than your parents.
Yeah, that is Bianca's parents, including her father, Leonard, watching Bianca win the Royal Rumble match this past Sunday.
Understandably, some very, very proud parents.
Leonard actually did fall off the couch.
And my family has been there through the good and the bad times, and I just want to make them proud. And it's just so hard to put into words how much they mean to me. And even though they might not be walking down the aisle with me at WrestleMania, they're still going to be there with me.
Now, Bianca, speaking of WrestleMania, you have a big decision to make. So who are you going to choose to face at WrestleMania? Will it be the Raw Women's Champion Asuka or the SmackDown Women's Champion Sasha Banks?
I knew you were going to ask me this, Kayla. Look, this is the biggest decision of my career, my life. And I have so many people telling me that I should take my time before making my choice. But this is WrestleMania. Like, I am so excited. And if I was going around listening to people telling me what I should do, I wouldn't be where I am right now. So I'm going to put EST and WrestleMania my way, which means I'll be ready to make my decision soon.
I can't wait to see who the Bianca Belair is going to face at WrestleMania. Now, meanwhile, Bayley with a very telling tweet she sent out earlier this week. It said, quote, "Is it time to stop talking about Bianca yet? A bit jealous, perhaps, for the role model?"
Listen, if it's jealousy, it is motivating Bayley to bring more intensity to the ring than we may have ever seen out of her. Bayley has been incredibly effective recently.
Well, Bayley entered the Women's Rumble match Sunday at number 1. She was eliminated by Belair. Bayley's here. Live next.
WWE Universe gets to bear witness to the return of Seth Rollins.
Ruby Riott said to go one-on-one with Bayley here tonight. Meanwhile, Billy Kay is with us.
Hello. Good day. How you doing, Corey?
Billy, I thought the Riot Squad kicked you out of the group.
Allegedly.
No, I think it actually happened. Meanwhile, Bayley, who eliminated Ruby Riott in the Royal Rumble match this past Sunday, you also were eliminated as well by your teammates.
Again, allegedly eliminated, but unfortunately, yes.
Oh, I'd like to just bring to the attention on your resume that you maintained your poise. That's very great.
Right?
It should be celebrated.
And Ruby with a right hand to Bayley.
There you go.
Bayley, you entered the Royal Rumble match at number 1 past Sunday.
The kick connects. Down goes Bayley.
It's enough to put Bayley away. Who's got a kick out at 2? Bayley would eventually be eliminated by the winner, Bianca Belair, after Bayley spent nearly 30 minutes in the match. Take a look at Billy Kay, who entered number 4.
Lucky number 4.
You were around for about 15 minutes before Ruby and Liv eliminated you.
I don't understand.
Moments ago, you were talking about, oh, Daniel Bryan was in there forever. That should be celebrated. Yet you're minimizing Billy Kay's
contribution. I'm not at all.
I
find it funny. The Riott Squad eliminated their so-called teammate.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Bayley had this scouted.
I appreciate you a bit, Mr. Cole.
Look at this power from the former women's champ.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Off the top turnbuckle. Bayley, cover on.
Oh, she needs help. This is
a match, a sanctioned match. As we look back once again, Ruby Riott lost into the top turnbuckle and immediately favoring her shoulder.
Oh, my goodness. That looked vicious. I think, I know, if I was Levi, I would start, you know, maybe trying to help Ruby.
Well, and, of course, Ruby has had an issue of shoulder injuries, cost her a lot of time of her career.
Yeah, double shoulder surgery.
Cover right now there. By Bayley and a kick out by Riott. And Bayley will take advantage now of an injured Ruby Riott.
She definitely will.
Luckily, Billy, you're around to lend an extra hand to Ruby or Liv if they need it.
That's what I'm here for, a bit of guidance, you know, just helping everybody
out. I think they made it pretty clear they didn't want your help, Billy. I think that's what we heard on SmackDown.
I don't think so. No, haven't gotten that message loud and clear. No.
I didn't get that vibe either.
Right? You look great.
Why are you encouraging her?
Because I enjoy Billy Kay's company.
He's a fan. Bless your heart, doll.
Driving Bayley into the corner again. Ruby Riott.
She's grabbing that
really
shoulder.
Really favoring her shoulder. Bayley, though. Nobody home. Riott.
Oh.
Catches Bayley. Oh, right into the second turnbuckle.
Sorry.
Could be the opening that Ruby Riott needs.
Billy, I have a question for you.
Yes,
have you ever considered the possibility of maybe forming a team with a Bayley?
You know, that's an interesting question.
You're both former women's tag team champions.
Right? I think that would be a...
Oh my gosh!
You could be like a super team, like the Brooklyn Nets. I mean,
Bayley's in trouble.
I love that idea.
What's wrong with you? Why are you encouraging her?
Cole, just call the match. I'm over here.
Look at this. Bayley to Bayley. Ruby Riott, though, rolling. Her up and a kick out by Bayley. Kick right to the midsection.
You can add that to the resume.
I think you absolutely should.
Now with Bayley.
Well, I mean, you have to achieve it before you put it on your resume, but I think it's a good goal.
That's all right.
Ruby's in trouble. Bayley now with Riott trying to hang on out of the second rope.
Does Bayley have the power? No, Ruby able to break the
kick right to the side of the face.
Right to the noggin.
Liv Morgan at ringside providing encouragement for Ruby. And Bayley hanging Ruby up on the second rope.
Liv needs to do something here. I don't know what. Hang on. Don't do that.
And back to the bad shoulder. Where is she going?
Billy's running to the aid of her friend.
Well, meanwhile, Ruby Riott now into the cover on Bayley. Almost had the win. As Billy and Liv continue to argue outside the ring. Oh, Bayley plants Ruby face first. Cover by the role model. Bayley with the win. Here is your winner, Bayley. Nice job, Graves. Getting her all worked up, Billy Kay. And it may have cost Ruby the match.
Listen, Ruby cost Ruby the match. Maybe Liv cost Ruby, but Billy certainly didn't cost anybody anything. Don't forget those. Those are very, very important resumes.
My show. Not Bianca. Not Bayley.
Well, speaking of Bianca Belair, the woman who eliminated Bayley before winning the Women's Royal Rumble match, will she make a decision on who she'll face at WrestleMania? She's here now.